Over the past few weeks, we've seen countless examples of teachers going above and beyond for their students.
In tonight's story to share, Sean Martinelli shows us how that trend continues for a fifth grade class in Naples.
Am I going up? I am going up, right? Oh my gosh, am I going backwards?
You're not too good with directions.
I'm horrible.
It would be expected for a teacher without a classroom to be lost.
This week, at least for me, is when it really hit.
Lost metaphorically, and in this case, literally.
All right, see, wrong house. I was going to the wrong house again.
But as the surroundings have changed.
And it matches their flowers.
This teacher remains the same.
Mrs. O. I'm Mrs. O, with a O in the happy face in the middle.
Mrs. Raina Overmeyer might be without her students right now.
Oh my gosh, I miss them so much.
Yet her students will always have a piece of her.
So just as Colin thinking of you love Mrs. O, they're mine. They set foot into my room on day one in August, and those are my babies forever.
A couple weekends ago, Mrs. Overmeyer spent 5 hours crisscrossing different Naples neighborhoods to deliver each of her fifth graders simple messages in chalk.
Every single one, all 26.
Thinking of you, miss you, sending hugs, Mrs. O. The students appreciated the gesture so much that Mrs. O decided to surprise them again last week.
They don't necessarily know what's going on, I think, like the rest of us, and it was just to let them know that we'll get through it together and I'm thinking of them. And
these students' smiles show how big of an impact their teacher has made.
Joe, Colin, and Emily.
But when we asked Mrs. O to explain the impact her students have had on her.
I can't, because then I'll cry.
These last few weeks have presented a challenge to express our love for each other in new and different ways.
And it's hard, like we're huggers.
Chalk messages will fade away, pinwheels will stop spinning, but the thought behind these hand-delivered gestures from the heart will remain, always.
That's all that matters, that's why I do it.
In Naples, Sean Martinelli.
We'll be okay.
NBC2.